Out of the two, I'd rather be 36.
Amanda.